Yo, Toe Manager, motherfucking boy, Casita Elijah, aka Kurt Bad Theory in the motherfucking building, man. And today, we doing a reaction, man, to Meek Mill, Don't Give Up On Me, featuring Friday, man. Now, the original already go fucking hard, so I know this one gonna go fucking hard, man. Let's get into it, man. If you're new, man, like, comment, and subscribe, man. OGs, you already know what to do, man. Let's get into the video. Once you hear that melody, that's
Hold me down through the night. We can make it out alive. I know the road seems scary.
Yeah.
The circus is getting blurry. But please don't give up on me. Please don't give up on me. Don't leave me on my knees. Please don't give up on me.
This shit hard. See, when niggas do that choir shit, that shit is crazy. Friday, you did this shit, man. Friday, you did this shit. Meek Mill, man, y'all did this shit, man. Please don't give up on me.
Please don't give up on me. Only me on my knees.
Oh, that I saved up. $5 million cash,
really
nobody to save us. Nobody. We don't. All this money in this train can't even phase us. Swapping hoes, put it on my
brush,
then she
playing up.
Wanna see me fall, I think I'm standing up.
Oh, you
try
to do that. Okay, Meek, okay.
He go left, I go right. A lot of girls that made me learn that I don't trust for life. Damn. Please don't give up on me. Smoking back to back, I got this
flick
up on me.
Hey.
Really cool, these niggas hungry, trying to get up on me.
Smoking back to back, for real. I need a switchy on me. Oh, I need a switchy. Ah, that's
your heart. 50 on me. Cheeky, crazy, these niggas ain't your homies. If you gon' ride from the side,
you gotta bring a different sound, man.
Hold on, y'all. Cause me and him go way back, he was on trial with me. And the only thing that's why he ain't been around to see that I got love for him is his love for me.
Don't give up on me. Don't give up on me. I know this life is crazy.
They did this shit for real, for real. That voice, that shit crazy. That shit is wild.
I know this like they get crazy.
Sound like he got a choir with him. Got angels behind this nigga. Not like ghetto gospel. Niggas will put this in like ghetto gospel theory type shit. Honest rating? Definitely 9. Cause I fuck with Meek and I fuck with Friday. And this shit was just crazy. It was different sound. Different sounds from Meek too, man. That shit was wild, man. Oh my god. Oh my, that shit. Nah, that was crazy ass video, man. Crazy ass music. Man, yeah, I appreciate y'all for watching, man. If you're new to the channel, man, like, comment, subscribe. OGs, you already know what to do, man. We dropping videos every freaking weeks. Y'all make sure to stay tuned, man. We going up. Stay up, man. See you, family. We out.